Hello students, in this question we are given that water is flowing through a cylindrical pipe of internal diameter 2 cm into a cylindrical tank of base radius 40 cm at the rate of 0.4 meters per second. Determine the rise in level of water in half an hour. So first of all we see that the diameter of the pipe, this is given to be equal to 2 cm. So the radius would be half of diameter. It would be equal to 2 by 2, 1 centimeter. But since the rate was given in meters per second, 0.4 meters per second, we would convert this into meters so that everything that comes up is in meters. The area of cross section of the cylindrical pipe, this would be equal to pi r square, and hence it would be equal to pi into 0.01 square in meter square. So this will come out to be equal to 0.00001 pi meter square. Now the speed of water or the rate of flow, that is given equal to 0.4 meters per second. That means in 1 second it can cover 0.4 meters. So we will first find out how much can it do in a minute. So that would be 0.4 into 60 seconds or 1 minute. This will be equal to 24 meters per minute. So volume of water flowing through this pipe per minute, that will be equal to area of cross section into this speed, and hence it would be equal to 0.00100001 pi into 24 meter cube. This is for 1 minute. This is also equal to 0.0024 pi meter cube. And this is for 1 minute. And since we have to find it for half an hour, so half an hour means 30 minutes. So we will say that the volume of water going in 30 minutes or half an hour, that would be equal to 30 times of what was flowing in 1 minute. So 30 into 0.0024 pi meter cube. So this will be equal to 0.0725 meter cube. Now this is what is flowing through the pipe in 30 minutes. But whatever is flowing from the pipe is going into this cylindrical tank. So we say that the volume flown through or from the pipe in 30 minutes will be equal to the volume of water filled in the tank in 30 minutes. Therefore, we can say that pi r of cylinder into h of cylinder pi r square h, this should be equal to 0.0725. Pi pi cancels out. R was 0.4, so 0.4 whole square into h is equal to 0.072. So whatever would be the value of h, that would come out in meters. This comes out to be equal to 0.45 meters, or else you can write it as 45 centimeters. So this would be the solution to our problem. The height rise was 45 centimeters in the cylinder.